Hey guys,
Hi.
We wanted to do a quick video.
She
has a popsicle. We wanted to do a quick video because we got our first package to our P.O. box and it is for Miss Aniston.
Mm-hmm.
It is from the Roberts family. What do you tell them?
Thank you, Roberts family.
Do you want me to cut the top open so you can see what it is?
Yeah.
Gosh, look, it's an LOL coloring and activity pack. What do you say?
Thank you.
Hold on, we have a letter here. Oh, and you have a card. You want to open the card? Pull the card out. I think it's a birthday card. Do you want me to read it to you? It says for a special 5-year-old. Oh, and they all signed it. How sweet is that? Happy birthday, Aniston. It says, today's the day you're 5 years old. And one thing we know is true. 5-year-olds means 5 years nicer and 5 years special too. Have fun turning 5. Aniston, happy birthday. Sorry this is late. We hope you had a great day. We love watching you all on YouTube. Enjoy being 5 from the Roberts family.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. I'm going to totally read this letter to Aniston and then have the boys read it. I don't know if you want me to read it like on film, so I'll wait for that. But that was so sweet of you guys.
Mom, look.
Yes. You love mermaids, don't you? Who are you going to sleep with tonight?
Mermaid.
The mermaid. I knew that was coming. Do you want me to open your LOL coloring pack?
I'm going to draw on it.
You want to draw on this? You want me to open it? All right, what do you tell them again for your birthday present?
Thank you.
Thank you so much. That was so sweet. I haven't checked the P.O. box in a couple of days, and I was out running errands today, so I figured...
I figured I should...
You want to draw a picture of her?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? I wanted to check it because I haven't been out there in a few days, so... Anyways, thank you so much. That was so sweet of you, and you didn't have to do that, but that was very, very sweet.
You didn't have to do that.
Yeah, you didn't have to do that, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Wasn't that very thoughtful?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? All right, we are going to get going. I'm going to read this letter to her and then I'm going to set it out so the boys can read it when they get home from school. So thanks again.